Leanne?
Carla!
Quick, phone the fire brigade.
Are you okay? Is anybody else in there?
I don't know.
I know the exhibit conference in Birmingham and the girls will be gale at audience.
Fire brigade, please, and ambulance. There's been a fire in a block of flats on Victoria Street. I don't know.
What were you doing in there? I left you in the pub.
I was looking for you.
Well, I was in the flat getting the ring.
Oh, this is turning to be the most disastrous proposal ever.
Talk. There's an ambulance on the way.
He's inside.
She says Amy's in there.
She's in the flat.
What are you doing?
I've got to get Amy.
We've got to wait for the emergency services to get here.
Well, I'm not a guy.
Leanne!
Leave it to the professionals.
Nobody's in there.
All right, well, let me go back.
No.
Leanne!
Oh, Dad, don't go in!
What's going on?
Roy, anyone inside?
They can't get through. The ring road's closed. They're going to be here as soon as they can.
Roy?
Kal and Leanne have gone after Amy.
Kal!
You're right.
Yeah, I'm ready when you are.
Oh, Dad, wait for the fire brigade!
My dad's in there. I'll come.
No. Dad!
Please, help.
Amy, we're going to get you out of there, sweetheart.
Amy! What's blocking the door?
I can't breathe.
Amy, move away from the door, darling.
Go.
Victoria Court's on fire!
No good. You couldn't get past the smoke.
What do you think you're doing?
My dad's in there.
What's happened?
Fire.
Amy's inside.
What?
No. Amy? Amy!
No, you can't go in there. Hell, I've gone in there!
Amy!
Amy!
No, you can't go in there.
No, Amy!
Tracy, talk to her, please.
Right, Amy. Now listen, babe.
Amy. This is Grandma. Right, you listen to me. What happened to that girl who told me last week she's not scared of anything? Or was that a lie? Right, come on. You are not frightened of a ladder. You wait till I tell your mates. Oh, that's it. Come on, that's my girl. Come on, you can do this. That's it. Now you show them who's boss. Oh, well done. Amy, come here.
I really don't like the look of that.
Dad, get on the ladder.
Quickly! Go! I'll be right behind you!